Replaced by beautiful bright sunshine as you step outside, and it will be rather pleasant as the winds are so much lighter today. So sunny and dry with those winds light for the rest of the day. We will see a little bit of cloud floating in from the north later on this afternoon, but really still plenty of sunshine going around. Highs around 16 Celsius and the winds from a northerly direction. Now tomorrow it's a good start to the day. It will feel a little bit chilly. Rain arriving by the evening, persisting overnight, easing by Saturday morning, and then Saturday's bright, decent and lovely. Back to you, Roger.
Right, thanks very much indeed for that. Let's
shower from the way to the west, and I think they will get rather organised as they head eastwards, but one or two perhaps on the sharp side, otherwise lighter. Highs of 19 or 20 Celsius, a noticeable westerly breeze as well. So tomorrow, almost a repeat performance. I think we will see a few showers, but also sunshine, and then heavy rain overnight, lingering into Saturday morning. But Sunday, it's looking better. Back to you.
Reham, thank you. Well, that's all from us. We're back.
Yeah.